First Descents is an organization that provides free outdoor adventure experiences to young adults ages 18 to 39 with cancer. We use those outdoor adventure experiences such as whitewater kayaking, surfing, mountaineering, and rock climbing to offset the psychosocial trauma caused by their diagnosis. So feelings of anxiety, depression, isolation, alienation, we try to get rid of those through these legitimate outdoor adventures and the community that they create.